Hello, Afro-Ronin. Sorry I've been gone for a while, but I have been making reactions. I just had a surgery. I'm not going to waste your time. Let's just get right in, all right? I'm excited to be back. This is a new one from Horrid1 on Digga-D's channel. Let's jump right in.
Yo, listen. The booth right now, you know the fucking thing. I ain't no commercial rapper. Look, man, a commercial stabber. Yo, it's astonishing how much man that I've got on my blade. I've got man down.
I also have a reaction to his tape with his brother, the Violent Siblings tape, mixtape. So I will definitely be putting that out.
What the fuck you doing? I ain't no commercial rapper. Look, man, a commercial stabber. Yo, it's astonishing how much man that I've got on my blade. I've got man down on the mains, take out gun.
I don't know who's been editing their videos, but like Digga-D's videos, like for his tape that came out, has been sick as well. So yeah, I love it, man. Keep it up.
Time vomiting, name me a guy who's stopping him. I can say one thing that I'm promising. When we buck up a group again, it'll be way worse than a gang just robbing him. If I'm there, I'm definitely chopping it.
He really like, I don't know, you'd think it'd be over by now. You know, the beef between him and Russ, I mean, I know they don't like each other, but, you know, like, has Russ done anything to him recently? I mean, I know they've been dissing back and forth, so I guess, yeah. You know.
Sign vomiting, name me a guy who's stopping him. I can say one thing that I'm promising. When we buck up a group again, it'll be way worse than a gang just robbing him. If I'm there, I'm definitely chopping him. And I'm wetting him, chefing him, ending him. If he ain't dead, then the chef and I've done was irrelevant. Two man up in a German, back all swerving. Scoring the ops with elegance, done it before. Scored on many men, left no blood on the floor. 22 man, don't count bruises on shepherd.
That flow at the beginning. He has one of the most underrated flows, I believe, personally.
If he ain't dead, then the chef and I done was irrelevant. Two man up in a German, back all swerving. Scoring the ops with elegance, done it before. Scored on many men, left no blood on the floor. 22 man, don't count bruises on chefins unless it's turning man corpse. Kept head down, leave my brutalized. Their man's used to knife and see them on sight. Their man's used to boring. I put my all in more time when I get down there. I'm scoring on time. Big man, try score on the ends when I'm there. Everyone knows what happened. I run out of cribs with the largest thing. Man, see them vanish. No one boy is a challenge. In seconds, I back my thing, he got shredded. Only takes 1 second. Flip that, dip that, twist that, rip that. Flesh and guts on the blade in my hand, man. Smell it again. Under the peel, it ops like through, man. Dripping it, corn in the mask. Get back with it, both bare diggers on the block. Jump in with weapons. You know, TY skidded in seconds. I back my thing, he got shredded. Only takes 1 second. Flip that, dip that, twist that, rip that. Flesh and guts on the blade in my hand, man. Smell it again. Under the peel, it ops like through, man. Dripping it, corn in the mask. Get back with it, both bare diggers on the block. Jump in with weapons. You know, TY skidded if they heard that.
I love CGM, bro. I love the violence. Like, they get straight to the point. Just straight violence and disrespect. Like, we don't like you. F you. If we see you, it's on site.
Punch that chef that they won't even question the chef and they know that it's beef. Have you heard of Huncho, pop blades in chest? Don't question my team, blood, you know that it's beef. I've got the whole west side scared of me. Cause every time I pull up on them, they retreat. Drop that stuff, that boss, that no judge when it's coming. It has to be. Have you ever had feedback?
And there's something about Horrid, like the energy that he just gives off. Horrid's energy to me, that is the definition of Black Air Force energy to me, bro. Like, I've been seeing him on TikTok, like he's doing lives and stuff. Like, he's just chill and relaxed. But I believe that he really is this person that he portrays, you know, when he's not chilled and relaxed. Like, because it doesn't seem like he's forcing it. It doesn't, to me at least, it doesn't seem like he's forcing it at all.
Pulls on the knees saying please on show, put cut here, me and then done all three. I ain't trying to go home tonight and just beat my man. But fuck with it, imagine if I put that little shit on a that boss that no judge when it's coming. It has to be. Have you ever had feedback? Pulls on the knees saying please on show, put cut here, me and then done all three. I ain't trying to go home tonight and just beat my man. But fuck with it, imagine if I put that little shit on a wig with my fist with a broke of a shit. On track full of rage, I ain't holding it in. Go up, look, I'm violent, I'm poor, man. I'm on that chain, I can step on my wetter. But the Beretta does look better. with this outfit. You got 60 seconds, I'm counting. Jump out the whip, I'm trying to announce. And they say that I'm mental, I went on the pedals, the one that shoots for the mountain. I stepped in the room, he was talking the loudest. I pulled him up, why the fuck he fouled in seconds. I backed my team, he got shredded. Only takes 1 second, flip that dip, that twist, that rip, that flesh and guts on the blade in my hand, man. Smell it, can of the peel, it ops like through, man. Ripping it, calling them out, get out of it. Bull bear, David from the block, jump in with weapons. You know, T white skin in seconds. I backed my team, he got shredded. Only takes 1 second, flip that dip, that twist, that rip, that flesh and guts on the blade in my hand, man. Smell it, can of the peel, it ops like through, man. Ripping it, calling them out, get.
You know, I know Daji or AP has been making more music, but I'd like to see more of TY and Splash the 2, bro. Like, I think Digga should have ZK, Daji, and TY hop on some songs too on his channel, give them some promo, especially Splash Up. That man pisses me off, bro. I think he's a waste of talent. He has the deep drill voice. And his flow is impeccable. One of the best drill flows, also underrated, just like the Horrid ones. But I think he's underrated because he barely ever does any work, so.
Yo. The reason drill's fucking censored, you know the fucking thing. CGM to the world, I'm back. Yeah? Shoot up a nigga now, dick.
He said the reason that drill is censored. I don't think that's a good thing, bro. You guys might have helped ruin drill, but that's just my opinion as a fan. I really would like drill to be uncensored. You know, like it's not like the ops don't know who you're talking about when you disrespect them. So I don't see the point. And from what I hear, it's not stopping the violence in any way. But yeah, I guess they can boast about that. You know, they were one of the first reasons that drill became censored. Yeah, man, I'll give that an 8.5. I'll give you an 8.5 on that word. Flows, impeccable. I heard three different flows from you on that. I like the hook. Disrespect was there. You know, disrespect the crud. Yeah, I like it. It's definitely going on my playlist. I would like to hear more bars from Horrid, though. Like, metaphors and wordplay. I want to hear some metaphors and some wordplay. Yeah, but 8.5, thank you for tuning in.